I honestly, my sister made me do it. I got out of automotive school and I was like, nah, I'm just gonna have fun. And then my sister was like, I'm gonna go to hair school and you have to go with me. And then I got accepted and she didn't because of not being able to get loans. And then I ended up loving it. My mom did hair my whole life. And yeah, now I do. Polaris razors. They're like a miniature Jeep. And they're a lot of fun. You can roll them.
Kelsey is awesome. I remember I was doing Zenny's hair. We were doing a staff service. And Kelsey came in for her interview. And she came in here like she had already been a part of our team.
Now tell us where you're going and what you're going to be doing.
I'm going everywhere. First, we're starting in West Virginia. Just going to kind of hang out and fish and be hillbillies. We're not really making any plan with it. We're just going to kind of drive, whether it be way too far or not far at all. And we're just going to kind of enjoy it. Stay in hotels, make someone else clean up after us for a while. I love locals. I really, really love locals. It's nice that you can come into work and not feel like you have to hide how you feel. And you can talk to someone about it. Sometime in October in California. So we'll be on this side after the summer, so I think we'll end up next year. You guys are awesome. You made Colorado great. I guess that would be it.